I will get him every time.
Hey, click on your name in the list. If this is your...
Help the mummies get into the restaurant. Drop them through the trap doors so the weight on each side of the balance stays almost the same. To drop a mummy, click on it when it's over a trap door. When the difference in weight between the two sides of the balance is smaller than the number at the center of the scale, the mummies on the balance can go inside.
You'd better add more weight on the right side. The left side's dropping pretty quick.
So that's what a mummy weighs.
Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon.
Those mummies.
Hey, quit that!
That's it, Inez. Drop those mummies. Those mummies on the right are getting pretty heavy.
Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon. Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon. Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon. You're doing great. Those mummies will be chowing down before you know it. You better add more weight on the left side. The right side's dropping pretty quick.
What a mummy weighs. So that's what a mummy.
Help the mummies get into the restaurant.
That's it, Inez! Drop those mummies! That's it, Inez! Drop those mummies!
Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon. Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon.
Hey, quit that!
More weight on the right side. The left side's dropping pretty quick.
That's it, Inez. Drop those mummies.
You're doing great. Those mummies will be chowing down before you know it.
Careful, those mummies on the right are getting pretty heavy. So that's what a mummy weighs.
More weight on the left side. The right side's dropping pretty quick.
Careful, those mummies on the left are getting pretty heavy. That's it, Inez. Drop those mummies.
Keep it up. Those mummies will be feeding their tummies real soon.
That's it, Inez!
The divers need the right amount of water in the pool to score a perfect dive. To find the right depth for a diver, multiply the dive depth by the diver adjustment. Change the depth of the water by adding or removing monsters from the pool.
You needed more water for that dive.
Help the store owner change the size of blocks of frozen goop to the right size for his orders. Change the size of each new block to make it fit inside the crate. If the block doesn't fit, it will melt away. Click on the lever at the end of the conveyor belt to make a new block of goop. As each new block travels down the conveyor belt, choose a grow or shrink number at the top of the screen. Then click on the zapper to zap the block to the new size.
I'm afraid it's too small. Fits like a glove. Thank you.
Knock it off.
That's too small for the crate. Fits perfectly.
I'm afraid it's too small.
That's too big for the crate. Fits perfectly. Looking goop border.
Two more orders to go. You're doing great.
Over water, and cold air makes...
To compare the short and long courses, click and drag the pink dot at the end of the line to double its length. Do this again until the copies are the same length as the long course line. There aren't enough copies of the short course line to compare. Drag more...
Why not try to better your time? Give it your best.
You're doing a great job with that glider.
To compare the short and long courses, click and area of each wind. Two alchemists want to turn lead.
Are you really sure?